Good day there everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Cliff and this is the second video in a series of our trip to Tasmania. It's a road trip where we first went by car with the Spirit of Tasmania from Melbourne to Devonport, and in this video you'll see a lot of Launceston, particularly the Cataract Gorge. So to get to Launceston to see the Cataract Gorge, we went from Derby via Scottsdale, Springfield, and that's quite a windy road. It is shorter in distance but longer to drive. If you probably want to go the shorter way from Derby to Launceston, you go through Lilydale. So this is one of the lookouts as you start climbing once you get past Springfield. So coming up soon, here is the Cataract Gorge entrance, and I would highly recommend that if you go to Tasmania, this is one of the sights you need to see. So we went up the gorge in a chairlift. You can walk around the gorge if you wish, but I would take the chairlift. It's about $13 a person for an adult, and it's well worth just checking it out from above.
Okay. Yes, no doubt.
Can you see that?
Yeah, I can see the crystal form.
That was a nice star.
Type of monkeys. Not a baboon, something else.
Oh, I got like real fucking up there.